At the beginning of existence, our Creator made it such that humans and animals had a mutual understanding of one another, allowing them to communicate together, which, in turn, forged a bond of peace and harmony. That is, until humans became overrun with greed. Dark Lord saw this schism between animal and man as an opportunity to overrule the world with his darkness.